Good morning, boys. How are you all? Today we will be doing English written work and the topic is days of the week. But before we start days of the week, we will do some question answer and then we will do the writing work. So let's start some question answer. How many days are there in a week? So answer is there are 7 days in a week. Name them. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. So how many days are there in a week? 7. So now next question can be, which is the first day of the week? First day means 1. So we will open one finger. So Sunday is the first day of the week. Now which is the fourth day of the week? We will open four finger. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we'll say Sunday, Monday. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. Wednesday is the fourth day of the week. Now, next question can be, which is the sixth day of the week? So, this answer for the answer, again we will open fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Six finger we will open and then we'll say Sunday, Monday. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. So Friday is the sixth day of the week. Now boys, I hope you have understood. Now let's start the days of the week in written work. So here boys, I have written days of the week in print letter and the left side of the paper I have written in cursive writing. And the days of the heading is also there. When you are doing the days of the week, first you have to write the days of the week heading. And here you will be writing the date. Here I have not written the date, but you will be writing the date. So, in the copy, there are 4 lines. In the copy, English copy, there are 4 lines. Red and blue, but some copy has red and black line. So here I have made red and blue line. You can see red, it is light color, so but you can see red and blue line. I have touched the spelling and written on the line. I have touched this line. Just see the line I am touching here. You can see the line. So we'll start the Sunday, Monday. S U N D A Y, Sunday. M O N D A Y, Monday. T U E S D A Y, Tuesday. W E D N E S D A Y, Wednesday. Because this is a big spelling, so you have to break and say. T-H-U-R-S-D-A-Y, Thursday. F-R-I-D-A-Y, Friday. S-A-T-U-R-D-A-Y, Saturday. So here, Sunday, Monday is written here and here I have written cursive writing. But always remember boys, when you are writing Sunday, Monday, the first letter will be in capital letter. In capital letter you have to write. And one thing more boys, when you are writing cursive writing, always remember that also when you are writing like Sunday, spelling. So S will be the capital, but when you are writing U, don't touch U with S. First letter, don't touch with the second letter. Always remember that. So boys, we have seen this is Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. This I have written in the cursive writing. I hope you are doing the cursive writing practice. So please practice this Sunday, Monday. And in your rough copy, if you don't have a copy, so in your rough copy, you can practice with your parents. Thank you. See you next time in another class. God bless you.